do pay attention to light. The direction and quality of light in your home can dramatically change your life. Getting enough light inside can change how you feel every day, and getting enough light outside affects everything from how long your roof lasts to how long ice sticks around in the spring. Don't buy without researching daylight. Do you garden? Are there going to be trees next to your dream home? Do you work from home and need a little extra light throughout the day? Do you like to wake up to morning sun? Make sure you think about these things when buying a home. Understand drainage around your home. This is often an afterthought for buyers, but it can dramatically affect the quality of your life once you're living there. After rainstorms, does water pool around your basement windows? Does your driveway constantly collect patches of ice? Does your backyard turn into a pond in the springtime? Talk to your agent and evaluate each property on drainage and water. Don't buy a property without understanding the drainage of a lot. Buyers love kitchens and bathrooms. There's not much glamour in understanding the lay of a driveway, but there are things you can look for to indicate how water is behaving around your potential purchase. Don't overlook this important factor and end up sopping wet. Market update for the greater Portland area. There are currently 287 active properties. In the last 30 days, we saw 256 properties sold with an average of 6% over list price and an incredible 6 median days on market. The market is still very hot, but interest rates are climbing. A little market update for the greater Portland area. Over the last 30 days, no. He's shaking. All right. A little market update for the greater Portland area. There are currently 287 active listings. Over the last 30 days, we saw 287, no.